Words in Your Heart by Kate Janeiro. This book is about your heart, the little bits of you that makes you you. Will you listen very carefully? Because it's really important and it might help you be a happier you. And people around you can happier them. You see? The words that go into your ears can actually affect your heart. The little bits of you that makes you you. Words can do amazing things. They can describe things if they are big or if they're little. They can explain stuff so you understand that goes whish, whish, boom. Ours, bang, tingle, ping. Words can make you happy and make you want to sing. Sometimes words can make us cry. We all know what words those are. You see, sometimes words can be like a deadly arrow that can pierce someone's heart. The little bits of them that makes them dim. Some words can really hurt. Words have power. Your words can actually change the way someone's heart feels. The little bits of them that makes them dim. If someone feels sad, their words can cheer them up. If someone feels weak, your words can help them feel stronger. If someone wants to give up, your words can help them keep going. Your words can make them giggle, make them grin, make them laugh out loud, and run around. Do you get it? Your words are amazing and powerful. How about we use our words to look at each other's hearts? The little bits of words that makes us us. Let's try it together and see the difference that makes. Today, somebody's world to be a better place because of you. Thank you. Doesn't that make your heart feel good?